I miss them. Where could they be?
They would be back here after destroying the Biosyn Valley. Or even the Giganotosaurus will be dead for sure.
You think, Smurf Willow?
Ripper?
Yes, Willow. I'm back.
Lily? Hello, Willow. We're back.
Sorry we took so long. We just got chased by Atrocity Raptors. Attacked by Quetzalcoatlus on plane.
Gorgosaurus on the frozen wasteland.
And surviving the stampede. End of story.
Well, that sounds scary.
Yeah. And we gotta heal our scars. No problem. And almost got burned.
If you're not burned, so you're okay. You're not in a fire. Hey, what is that thing?
What is that thing following you, Blossom? It's a Morris Intrepidus. He saved my life from the Compsognathus. Right, boy? That's a heroic thing I've ever seen. Heroic.
Willow, there is one more thing about me and Lily. We are in love. Actually, in love. We are engaged now. Can I stay?
Yes. Welcome home, Ripper.
Hooray! You're staying, Ripper. Can I show you everything in my room?
Maybe later. And one more thing. Biosyn is gone. And the Giganotosaurus is no more. That was the best adventure ever. And to kill that villain Dino. And so,
let's get this party started right!
I love this song. It's Walk the Dinosaur from Queen Latifah.
Shot to the dinosaur.
say blue cheese. Life on Earth has existed for hundreds of millions of years, and dinosaurs were only a part of that. And we're an even smaller part of that. They really put us in perspective. The idea that life on Earth has existed 65 million years ago, it's humbling. We act like we're alone here, but we're not. We're a part of a fragile system made up of all living things. If we're going to survive, we'll have to trust each other. Depend on each other. Coexist.
freaking night of my life. And wherever it takes me, I'm down for the ride. Baby, don't you know I'm good? Yeah, I'm feeling alright. Cause I'm good, yeah, I'm feeling alright. Baby, I'ma have the best freaking night of my life. And wherever it takes me, I'm down for the ride. Baby, don't you know I'm good?
Adventure's not over, dear. What do we do now, Ripper?
The way we want to travel every globe.
Yeah, except the Manticorp. You do hate it.
That's right, honey.
What is it, Ripper?
I smell... my brother!
Claw.
Ripper.
How did you know where I live, Claw?
I can smell you because I can give you the message about the Giganotosaurus.
The Giganotosaurus?
Yes, little Smurf. You killed this one. There's the other one.
Another Giganotosaurus?
There's something the Giga after someone. They're called Maylee, Knuckles the Echidna, and...
This Giganotosaurus is after our neighbor, Seeker the Pyroraptor.
So, any more adventures?
Yes. You know, Claw, our adventure's not over.
You be careful there, little bro. They've entered the movie dimensions.
Sure. We'll be careful. I wonder what happened to Ghost, the Atrociraptor.
She died from falling into the water. There's no way she'll be alive.